because rail projects are usually long. They can cross different lands, municipalities, regions, roads, rivers, highways. There are so many parties and stakeholders that could be impacted by a rail project. The good thing about Stantec is that we have around 30,000 employees across the whole Stantec. In a short amount of time, we can build a very high-performing, competent team. We can just reach out to hydrotechnical, geotechnical, or archaeological teams right away and make sure that we're not disturbing any sensitive land. Sometimes a feasibility study requires 10 different teams to work together. Because we all work together, we have a lot of access to internal resources. And clients are really happy because it streamlines the whole project execution process. My background is transportation engineering. After completing civil engineering, I did my both master's degree and also PhD degree in transportation engineering. I started in Stantec in 2018 as a design engineer in the rail team. But I always had a lot of interest towards learning new tasks and experiencing different aspects of engineering projects. So it's very diverse and very exciting to work with different teams in Stantec.